Welcome back to North Shore Review. I am Derek Sagami.
And I'm Sabrina Kennedy.
And we're broadcasting live in Beverly, Massachusetts, right outside of North Shore Music Theater.
Where tonight, Lorraine Roy will be presenting Runway USA.
Runway USA is celebrating women in uniform and will benefit military organizations including Operation Troop Support and the USO Serving New England.
Tonight's event will feature food tasting, boutique shopping, and also an amazing fashion show.
We are in the room right now where most of the vendors are, and the raffle tonight will be held here. If you bring in 3 white socks, you get a free raffle ticket.
I'm with Woodman's from Essex, a restaurant that's been around for about 95, 96 years. Serving clam chowder tonight, which is one of our most popular items, and just enjoying the night and all the food and other vendors that are here.
We are here with David, who is the event planner for the night. And David, can you tell us what company you're with and what is entailed in planning an event like this?
Absolutely. I'm with David Michael Handy Events. I'm the founder and owner of the company. Going into an event like this, it's all about organization. It's all about your networking skills. It's all about the design and decor, because you want all your guests to enjoy themselves, have a great time, spend money for a great cause.
You're now in the 2011 Runway USA Fashion Show, and we are going to see so many different models, and they're going to walk right in behind us, Sabrina. It is going to be an amazing fashion show.
And don't forget, we are supporting our troops, and over 200 women that are serving in the military right now and that have served will be here tonight.
Lorraine Roy, Designer Collections and Bridal Boutique, is an industrial leader in high fashion culture. They focus on providing designer dresses, gowns, and personalized service to you, located right in the heart of downtown Danvers. Now, let's go see this amazing fashion show that Lorraine Roy put on.
I can't begin to knowing, but then I know it's growing strong. Wasn't the spring, and spring became the summer. Who'd have believed you'd come along? Touching hands, reaching out, touching me, touching you. Fill it up with only two, and when I hurt, hurting runs off my shoulders. How can I hurt when holding you? Warm, touching warm. Reaching out, touching me, touching you.
Greetings, loved ones. Let's take a journey.
I know a place where the grass is really greener. Warm, wet and wild. There must be something in the water. Sipping gin juice. Laying underneath the palm trees.
Yeah.
Lorraine Roy putting up with me, keeping me organized, keeping me somewhat sane, and in the back room keeping things nice and neat.
Thanks for joining us on North Shore Review. I am Derek Sagami.
And I'm Sabrina Kennedy.
And this was an amazing event, and don't forget, we'll see you at our next location.